question, the member from Thornhill.
My question is to the Attorney General. Last Thursday, members of the PC caucus asked the Minister of Finance how much public money the McGuinty government had spent on the Windsor Energy Centre, something that should be a simple matter of public record. Minister Duncan, the Minister of Finance, was unable to answer that question, citing a lawsuit against the OLG, which makes no sense to me. Attorney General, just how many lawsuits are there against the OLG?
Minister.
I'll pass a supplementary over to one of my colleagues who can better answer the question. It's a well-established principle of the law that if a matter is before the courts, it is not appropriate to debate it. It is not appropriate to debate it in other fora. It shows disrespect for the process. It potentially damages reputations outside of the court process. It can undermine the result of the process. That's why we have a system of justice, so that matters can be aired fully before it, according to the rules and according to the protections that exist. I'll wait for the supplementary and determine what he really would like in answer from the government.
That answer, Speaker, with due respect, is not an answer. We know of at least two lawsuits: the wrongful dismissal suit by Kelly McDougald and a lawsuit by the party that won the bid to design, build, own, and operate the Windsor Energy Centre. Neither lawsuit makes an issue of how much public money the McGuinty government has spent on the Energy Centre. Yet it seems that this government is using these lawsuits as convenient cover. So my question is again for the Attorney General. Is it your legal opinion that these lawsuits are reason enough to hide the truth about how much public money the McGuinty government spent on the Windsor Energy Centre?
Just ask the honourable member to withdraw the one comment. Thank you.
Minister.
Mr. Speaker, in fact, there is, as the Attorney General has pointed out, a commercial dispute between the operator and OLG, so I won't be able to comment on that specific lawsuit, Mr. Speaker. I can say this, Mr. Speaker, that in fact, if one looks at public accounts for 2007-2008, page 2-99, he will find the following reference, and by the way, this was a project that was separate from the Casino Windsor expansion. The corporation is committed to the design, construction, and commissioning of the Energy Centre on Casino Windsor property, and total costs currently estimated to be in the range of $65 to $70 million. As at March 31st, 2008, $50.5 million. 2007, $11.8 million has been expended. It's in the public accounts. It's clear. You ought to read your documents before you ask questions like that.
Question.